childhood, I've had a dog, at least one dog in my life. But I've always had a love for animals. And with my veterinary background, this was a natural fit for me. Right before I moved to the Baker Institute, I started studying cancer and really became interested in cancer and the mechanisms by which tumor cells grow and proliferate. So canine hemangiosarcoma is a very devastating disease. And in fact, in golden retrievers, 1 in 5 goldens will die from hemangiosarcoma. One of the goals of this project is to develop biomarkers that can differentiate a hemangiosarcoma from the benign disease. The dog's lifespan, once diagnosed, is only a few months. Whereas if it is benign disease, the dog will be fine. In addition to our biomarker research, we're also working on a project to develop new therapeutics for canine hemangiosarcoma. And what we're finding is it looks like there's different subgroups of tumors. We hope, coming out of this project, to identify new therapies that can specifically target these molecular subtypes. One of the most sort of inspirational components of the work that we're doing is actually, interacting with some of these dog owners that are contributing to our work and seeing how this disease impacted their dogs and how devoted they are to eradicating this disease. It makes me every day want to push what we're doing further and further to try to develop a cure for this disease.